To live in a community where everybody is on their own juggler and hustle, you know, and where no one benefit actually at the end of the day, especially us as the rejected stones, the nation that is being kicked into the dust. The rich people actually have a happy life, they have a liquor life, they have a wealthy life, they benefit from all the industries in Outbay. The poor people are just getting exploited and exploited, and we get deployed and not employed because all the work goes to the people who can work for little money. But the people who know the market, they don't get the job. So actually the whole segregation that's going on in the community, it's destroying the youth also, man. That's why the youth resolve to crime, to violence. The youth have no way, there's no after school activities or programs that can keep the youth active. They don't come in like used to with all those programs that government implement, because government don't implement the programs to keep the youth active. That's why the youth pick up a gun, they pick up a knife, they become a prison number, because there's no other way.